about. Don't you think they're lovely?
Oh, yes, dear. Very charming.
I'm sorry. I try to sell, but they just won't buy.
I understand, but Miss Frisbee...
Has she said anything?
Yes, plenty. But of course I insisted she give you another chance.
Thanks. It was nice of you to do that.
I could do a lot more for you, if you'd let me.
I told you guys that you couldn't sell anything around here without a license.
We're not selling anything.
Oh, you're not, eh? Well, what are you doing to those things?
We're giving them away.
Well, let's see you give them away.
You mean right now?
Come on, get started.
All right. Here you are, folks. Oh, give me one. Everyone is free. Nothing but a couple of cheap humbugs.
Cheap humbugs, nothing. They're millionaires.
Who told you they were millionaires?
They did. They told me so last night. I can't remember whether they said they had 1,200,000 or 2,100,000.
Well, oh boy, don't make a move. If you do, we're stuck.
Take out present and put back dear. Now what have you got?
My dear.
That's no way to address a president. Put back president. Now how does it sound?
My dear president.
That's got it.
Maybe you don't realize what you've done to me. You've made me your slave. You're what I crave. Constantly.
Should be penalized 5 yards.
What for?
Backfield in motion.
Nothing like that.
Oh, my girls could never do that. They'd bruise.